the front loader that loads the coal, runs up the ramp, loads it into the tender. Carry about, normally about 6 tons of coal, depending on the size of the tender. And then there's a water hose, 5 to 6 thousand gallons of water at this point. There's water up again, needle to them, and then tank three before they get the silver. On the way back, we just got the needle to them. They don't need it. Okay, this is the round table, 65 feet long, operated by compressor, which is created in the wheel. And it rotates to whichever position required. This is a diesel hydraulic unit. It was originally built to take passengers, hikers, backpackers, up from the Rockwood area up into the Elk Park area. But it didn't prove economically feasible, it wasn't very popular. So they brought it back here and they utilized it as a switching unit in the yards right now. Serves a real good purpose because then that way they don't have to use the steam engines. It's going to be repainted to the orange color of the other coaches that you see around the area.
Yeah, this is for passengers anymore.
Just use it for switching.
So I don't have to use the steamers.
Yeah, watch. Did you see up in there where the driver's seat is? Kind of cool, huh? Brakeman, yeah?
On the automotive stuff, mechanized equipment, and for storage. You can go up into this cab here
go up and check in the cab,
light on in there. These are two of the three inoperative engines that were converted to narrow gauge. They don't utilize them on this particular run. This is one of the engines that was traded to Cumberson Protec some years ago. And we got back a regular narrow gauge engine, which is 482, which is running right now.
This is the one they traded with Cumberson Protec.
Mm-hmm, that's the fireman side, right?
And they put it right in the fireman.
You want to sit and look them over side? I'll take a picture. Engineer side.
Where's the whistle? That one's smiley face.
Yeah. Who's there?
funded a unit that they'll be leasing for $1,200 for weddings, parties, et cetera. It's built originally in 1880, rebuilt in 1957, and as you can see, it's been rebuilt again. The reason for that mostly, but they had an accident, which is about a year ago. They were coming in from the north, and the car was barely moving at the time.
Yeah, safety always first, right?
So you know our question, whether they did that switch?
Yeah, really.
Dad, that's the model of the...
Come out the other end. We'll meet you over that point. Right now, we don't have that type of group on TV. Just make sure that the children, make sure that you watch your children.
Stay by me, Justin. That's the one, right?
Right. Green. They're gonna be filing at 4:76 tomorrow night, and that one we talked, we bring the journal on.
Oh yeah. It's done. It's not going to hurt my camera any, Justin. My camera's filthy. This camcorder is filthy, actually.
Mom shouldn't have even bothered to clean my shoes up.
Yeah, she didn't realize, Justin, you were coming here. If you remember right.
These units that you see here,